hope your front door is locked and your phone is switched off. It's match time. And nothing can come. Good day, sports fans.
Nice weather to play Blood Bowl. Oh, what's this? Budweiser. Some people know that.
Lizard men certainly excel in certain ways, but are abysmal in others.
Simply put, the skinks are made of foam rubber, and the saurus have two left hands.
Like a good old-fashioned fight.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Come on, guys, together.
The Saurus will play it hard.
Pyrion Flax. You're gonna die. I've seen him help Sips today, and he's really, really, really into killing people. As long as my little guy stays okay. Oh, come on.
This
should be fine. But the Lizardman versus Lizardman game is, never the easiest, especially if the big guy has the ball. That's always crazy. Yeah, what to do? Stand up, go here, stand up. Fuck. Oh my god! I keep forgetting loners can't use rerolls.
Look, Twinkle Toes there!
This could be a sack! I love it when that happens. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker!
Oh, come on. Stunts. Really?
Loosen the cage, and let the pretty little, the ball carrier, go!
The carrier himself blocks? That's really risky!
Clear for the ball carrier!
Ah, good old Flax, start
the... Pyrion, come on!
Like a tadpole, the skink slips between opponents.
So let's see what to do now.
Attacker has an assist.
Come on, go down.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
He'll get an assist now, wuss.
Unity is strength.
Casualty so early in the match? Hey, I might have to start paying attention.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
Ah, shit!
Oh, they're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. One less annoyance to deal with.
Come on! Really? Passing off?
A good solid handle. These two players work well together.
No way!
Oh, here comes the law! That ball moved faster than a smelling with the runs. It's a touchdown!
An extremely fast first touch. The other team must wake up!
Replace that player before they lose any more. Important thing, gotta keep possession of the ball and not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent, Jim. Ask me again when there's more blood on the field. Yeah. Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
The players arrive to assist their teammate. That's going to be a tough one. Thesaurus, me hit.
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say, if he could talk.
On the floor again! This team must like worms or something.
Mm.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon. Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say, if he could talk.
Going to be decisive.
The attacker has an assist.
Fallen from disorder, came up from Slanhopec.
When the match was over, the elf team was a wreck. And then pow!
Oh, the ball has been lost.
Gotta break in here.
The Saurus, huh, they hit hard.
That plan went together. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
Thank you.
20 Saurus came up from his land for peck.
When the match was over, the oath he was a wreck.
Knockout!
Shuffling off the field, possibly off his mortal coil.
Unity is strength. This is going to be decisive. Failure that would cost his team dear.
Say if he could talk.
Up from Slan Hopek.
When the match was over, the Elfkin was a wreck.
Ah, we call that Nuffle's Kiss.
Thank you.
simply have a better dock, or they hit harder.
Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl pitch, well, it's deadly.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Ball is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it fast.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. Safety in numbers. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
To fight 1 against 11? Let's take a quick look at that player. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Right next to a teammate.
Let's see what the other side can do. The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be. Obviously not you.
Come on, guys, together! We need to get the ball forward. The end zone is in sight. They can get off the ball from that loser. They're in for the chance of turning this match on its head.
We may see that player later, if they win.
Thesaurus, huh, they...
Thesaurus! Me hit!
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say, if he could talk.
A little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.